teenagers are allowed. All kidding aside, we've been together for a long time, and we decided to do something that's never been done ever in a recital before. We wrote a song. And we do what good songwriters do. We first steal a melody from someplace. Usually, if you want to steal a melody, something like Beethoven or Bach is good, because they write real long songs, and nobody misses 5 minutes. Or you do a blues, and we stole this blues from the great Leroy Carr, and we call it the 7th Street Blues, and we do some, country blues guys do some kind of interesting picking. We do things like called breaking time, this little business like, probably heard that in a lot of different stuff. And playing inside the chord. You know, simple little things. A little challenging, but it's a lot of fun. And once you get the hang of it, you got something interesting. So, ready, kids? I'm going to count. I only can count to 3. So he does the 4th, just in case. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Saturday morning, that's when we all get to play. I'll drink at the Grafton. Hope you have.